When a person undergo torture and degrading treatment, he faces unbearable psychological effects, and hence providing psychological treatment to that person become must. Testimonial therapy is a successful treatment which is proved by experience applied on those persons. In this therapy, the story of the oppressed person would be written and made into a beautiful booklet and then would be handed over to that person in an organized ceremony. A ceremony of this kind held on 31st February 2012 at the Conference Hall of Janasansade. For tortured victims selected by us along with their relatives and friends participated in this ceremony. First, according to our custom, they lighted the oil lamp and then initiation of their stories began. The story of W.K. Nadika Lakmali. She was tortured and degradingly treated by police officers attached to Dodangoda police. Further, the same police officers tortured her husband K.K. Nali. So we included both husband and wife in the TT conducted on that day. While Lakmali was tortured, she was pregnant and affected very severely. Her husband, Nalin, arrested, tortured and remanded on fabricated charges which made him a mentally retarded person. Story of Asan Rajinakant. He is a resident of Bulat Singhala. He was another youth who underwent inhuman treatment and torture by Bulat Singhala police. He faced fabricated charges of an alleged murder. He too became mentally down due to humiliations from the villagers and was in bad temperament. At the time engaged in TT, he was very frustrated of police. When we handed over their storybooks to these three persons, it was a very sentimental moment for their friends and relatives who were present in the ceremony, and they too were frustrated by the unforeseen incidents the victims faced. Another direction when the traditional Salupali dance staged by dancers of Panadura Dance Academy. Performing Salupali is a traditional way of healing mental agony faced by victims. It amused the audience and made them smile. After that, the story of Samira Sampath was voiced. When a human rights activist gave voice to his story, he became very emotional. Until now, the assault meted on him by Payagala police is remaining in his mind. At the end of handing over the storybooks to encourage them, they all were given souvenirs with label of torture-free Sri Lanka. The secretary of Janasansade, Mr. Chitral Pereira, exchanged his views with them regarding problems they met and solutions for that. Basing on these four examples, the audience became aware of police torture and they were empowered to stand against. Then they went aware with dare to face in future if they happen to meet situations like these.